What's good YouTube, Dongma here, and welcome back to Barnyard. Last time we launched the pack and we babysit the chicks against the Jersey cows. So this episode we have to go and meet the Jersey cows, and Easy said looking good. I had no sunglasses on. Typical, isn't it? This time I'm guessing it's more BD farm racing. I'm guessing. Car versus truck. Carl, fast spinning, you know you wanna know it, yeah. The night is young, shall we hit the road? Leave it to me. Right, more BD car racing. More car racing. Brilliant, joyride. Last time I did this, I got them caught twice. Oh God. Right, police. That's the cappers, run! Oh cheers, leave me behind then, guys. Yeah, best option. Where am I going? Let's start this way. Oh, I actually have a timer. Oh my god, I did not know that. Alright, we're going this way. Can't see it until you're right on top of it and you smash into it. Same way you know like, where, exactly like, which way you're going. And I am going straight forward. Go. I need you guys, you can guys slow down the timer and tell me what that even said. Because I didn't see it. Done. Finally. That's good. I'm gonna have to do two punches, that's it. I sure will. I guess I'm gonna have to do the veggie patch in the morning, so still got vacuum problems. Gonna have to talk to Mars, go to the veggie patch, I'm guessing. Yeah, veggie patch. Fox gloves. Well, I see him. They're up here. Ah, oh, fox gloves. Oh. Are you fox gloves? No, you're oxide daisies. Fox gloves. The red ones. I can't find any more. I can't think of any where they are. Same person can think of where they are. So let's just go and talk to Miles at the veggie patch and sort out some raccoons again. I thought we got rid of raccoons. Farmers' vegetables are ready for market. It's been a bumpier year. This is his biggest crop yet ever. Those raccoons are definitely going to try something. But you'll be here to stop them, right? The vegetables are safe with me, Miles. I thought I got rid of raccoons, that's why. Ugh. You raccoons cannot get past me. Where is it? Oh, well, there. There. Stuff topped up. Oh, they're trying to get in here, they're trying to get in, aren't they? Oi! Get shot. No, you don't. Around here. I've lost one, have I? Oh. I've lost one and lost two lives. It's getting harder now. I'll take it. My second best score? That'll do. I'd like to congratulate you. You sure showed them who's in charge here. I don't think the raccoons will be bothering us for a while. Ben was right about you. The farm's a better place with you around. Just doing my bit, Miles. The Jersey cows, I'm guessing. Want to race me again? It's all I've done recently, like the last. Basically, the last 4 episodes I've done racing. We're talking about a bike race that goes around the whole area. Yeah, everywhere. Yeah. So, are we gonna do this? Or are we just gonna stand here jawing about it? We're doing it right now. Prepare to lose. The final bike race. The final bike race, hopefully. One lap. So I can't mess up at all anywhere. Okay. You get off me, Eddie. Jeez. Jesus. I'm guessing we're going to go left down here. Yeah. Oh god. You don't, Eddie. Come on, 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 come on. Do some speed. Pepper. I've not seen a pepper yet. Probably ends as well, isn't it? So I'm going up and around Ben's Hill. How's everyone going with your butt in my face, Eddie? Okay. And I'm back. that. I'm going to wrap up here now, guys. I need you guys to subscribe. So get everyone to subscribe because I need it. And with that, I'll see you later.